the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson, 60 clicks from our current location.
Blood and rust.
We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
This is Wombat 3-2! We're taking heavy casualties down here! Any military forces, please assist! We've suffered heavy losses!
I didn't want to do that. I haven't played a mech style game in a while. It's fun as hell. Andrew, thank you for the host. Yeah, have you played this before, Dump? This game's awesome, dude. I'm loving this. I have to admit, I am like super interested.
Pilot, our path through this facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate. There should
this
be
is
a control
fucking cool,
interface
man.
Nearby.
How many more of these guys can I kill with the mech before I get off? This is fun, man. This is a fun-ass game so far. I love it. Whoa. I didn't see this guy. What the hell? Better be dead after all these fucking grenades and shit. I can't even tell, dude, like, how many of them there are. I'm just like, all these. Alright, well, let's see what's up here.
Pilot, our path through this facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate. There should be a control interface nearby.
Maintenance override engaged. Opening flow regulation gate. Warning, toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber.
Oh shit.
Activating control machine.
Solar pulse activated. Pilot, the safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. Must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
Got it.
All right.
Find a way out.
I'll meet you later then.
A nearby exit will most likely lead further into the reclamation facility. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
You got it, BT. You do the same.
Copy that, pilot.
Yeah. Yeah. Ha. Ooh, what's that? Bitfire, and what's the other thing? This one. Make a sniper, why not? Why not? Snipe for a bit. Oops, that's not what I meant to do.
Listen up. This is Kane. What we have here, my IMC and militia friends, is a failure to communicate. And that's okay. That's okay. That's all good.
I almost,
Who was that?
Accessing files. Kane.
I almost
a mercenary,
hit that.
Commonly affiliated with the Apex Predators. A well-known narcotics
supplier. You fool! Alright, sounds good, Pino. Look at that. You guys are just getting away. You guys are getting wrecked. I'll stand a chance. Did I hit that guy? Sure did. Sweet. Oh, come on. Oh, what the hell, dude? That sucks, man. I tried to like bounce my way to see if I can get back up, but I fell too far down. If I didn't fall that far down, I would have been able to do it. Hell, dude. The last time I took them all out with one shot, and now I'm like taking 2-3 shots.
Any missiles in the facility, just so you know, this is Kane's place. You're welcome to stay as long as it takes to kill you, which, by the way, not be long.
There we go. Didn't fall off that time. No, of course. Wow, see, that's what this is what I tried to do last time, but I couldn't do it until now.
Captain, I see something moving by the pipe. Eyes up.
It's a friendly pilot. Captain, we got a friendly militia pilot.
Hold your fire, set our ass.
Done sniping. F that, dude.
You see a friendly pilot, sir. As far as they can be, they can use some help up ahead.
Alright, I'll give them some backup. That's great. Okay. Yeah, I wasn't gonna let that thing get close to me. Going up. Okay. Last two, here we go. Dead. Oh.
Okay.
Let's see what this L-Star is. Rapid fire energy LMG. This will probably work, huh? I think this will work. Up there somehow. I want to get that thing up there, the helmet. So. Fucking hell, dude. Really? Fuck, do I get up there? You guys don't see shit, what are you talking about? Alright, well, I don't know what is and what is a toxin. Or how far it goes, you know. I have to find the spots that aren't. Oh, this is bullshit, man. Really? Back here again. Whack.
I feel like we've been walking for days.
Do you require rest?
Hostile pilot!
No.
Good. There is no time for rest. We must uphold the mission.
Oh, come on.
Honestly?
Seriously? I need to see. I need light. Lame, dude. All I want to do is grab that. Why can't I fucking grab it, dude? God damn. I'm not gonna give up until I get that damn helmet. I don't even know what these helmets are for, but fuck it, dude. I want it. It's right there. I can grab it. I just need to figure out the right way to do it, you know? That, by the way.
Don't
shoot. Let's try to get this helmet again. Before I forget and move. Oh my god, you have got to be kidding me, dude. How do I keep falling? I feel like I almost had it the first time. You can't really go from up here. You have to do it from like that same level. Problem is, I can't see shit. There you go, see? Oh! Why? It's right there! Come on! It's right there! Why can't I just grab it, dude? What the fuck, man? It's right there. That's so bullshit that it doesn't let me walk when I'm like right there, man. That is annoying. That is annoying. Fuck this, dude. The fact that I can't, like, jump right away snaps. Oh boy.
Got a visual, it's a pilot! Dude, we have visual! Megatech, go on!
What are you doing, man? Why would you fall off like that? What are you doing, man? Oh my god, dude. Wasn't I like so close to getting there right there? How do you just fall off like that, man? That makes no sense. Makes no sense. Walk through. Not able to.
Pilot out of sight.
I walk through here. Crouching. What are you doing? Here's what I want to know. Why do I have my double jump sometimes and then other times I don't have it? What's up with that? I only have double jump sometimes? Because I just tried to do it right there and it did not work. Oh my god, what are you doing? That was awful. This is becoming tragic to me. And trust me, it's tragic to play. All I want to get is that stupid helmet though, man. Why is it so tough? Right there! It's right there. I don't understand, man. Go mid. Oh my god, did I get it? Oh, finally, dude. She 2 out of 6. Well, that's... Alright, finally we're done grabbing this stupid helmet though, man. Again, I don't even know what those things are for, but I wanted to grab that because it was literally right there. Now that I did, we're done fucking around over here. Jesus. Behind me, dude. Fuck out of here. Okay. Oh. Now what? Oh, I just gotta keep going this way.
So I got word that there's some Vanguard class Titan and an SRS pilot sitting on my hands to support. Whoever you are. That's all, my friend. I just hope you're better than the last one.
There's your visual. There's your visual. There's your visual. And here's yours, buddy. Oh. There you go. Fucking visuals, you bastards. Don't fall down now.
Pilot, our paths will intersect just ahead.
Damn.
Great. Sounds good.
Scans indicate
I was a close one, man.
Security forces. Prepare yourself, pilot.
Well, I'm ready. I am ready. There's BT. There.
Long time no see, BT.
On the contrary, your helmet provided me with a live feed of your actions. You fought well out there, pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flower in the next chamber mark in your HUD.
Alright, scrubs, enough's enough. I'm coming down.
Look at that, BT.
Shutdown sequence at 20%.
Oh boy, I gotta survive until this thing's over, huh?
Shoot!
Blind firing into my pilot's combat zone would be a violation of Protocol 3.
Damn, this thing's a jump, dude. I'm not about that. I thought I was a goner there, man. That shit was real close. Oh. I'm like so close to death, and then I somehow make it. Insanity.
Visual contact reestablished with pilot. Commencing supporting fire. Danger close.
Thank fuck, BT's here now. Oof, man. That's
pilot,
wild, dude.
That was a difficult battle. You handled yourself well. I have noted it for the record.
Thank you.
I have identified an exit on this side. This way.
Yeah, buddy, let's go. Let's go.
Transferring controls to pilot. Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
Battery, okay.
Yeah, buddy.
Did we take them both down already?
Still intact. We should retrieve it.
Damn, dude. That was crazy, dude. Oh, shit.
Kai, we need reinforcements in the tunnel. Kai, have coffee. Kai!
I love using the Titan, though, man. That thing is amazing. Cooper's logbook. My neural link with BT is improving. Managed to kill Kane, a mercenary working for the IMC. Now we're back on track towards the rendezvous point. Search with Major Anderson. We're still being hunted. But now that we've got Kane's helmet radio, at least eavesdrop on enemy